another.
Des O'Connor, of course, singing There'll Never Be Another You, one of the worst bookings ever at Nebworth Monsters of Rock. But why did Des abandon the stage midway through a variety show in 1954? One of these reasons. Was it A, he was chased off stage by a tiger that had escaped from the opening circus act?
Tiger.
Was it B...
What? Let me do it in my way!
How many women have you said that to?
Said, I'd actually f*** you as a hunchback, Richard III.
Yes, and I will pay you in honey.
I will pay you in honey.
I will pay you in honey.
Bella's got a bee hooker. Does she die straight afterwards?
Only if he leaves his stinger in.
She said, I sting you long time.
She's now a Thai bee hooker.
Bill keeps mentioning honey ever since he lost the Sugar Puffs contract.
Next, dog.
Anyway, is it B, a bored Diana Dawes started stripping at the side of the stage and Des walked off either in disgust or arousal, I don't know? Or is it C, a bee sting... A bee sting on his lip gradually swelled up until he became unintelligible and couldn't swallow.
So, Thailand. Was that the answer? We see Des at the...